to die to a Randy forward smash? Because that's like Toon Link's one easy kill option that doesn't, like, you gotta call it out, but it's something you could get. Okay, starting on Lilat.
Interesting starter here. And I can definitely see Cheese Bear playing this magic. Super patient. Same thing for Toon Link. So it's going to be interesting to see who really capitalizes most off being patient.
Playing Toon Link is a game of patience, like just yes. In and of itself. Your opponent's shields, you're not going to be able to grab them in a situation that pretty much any other character could. So you got to do a lot of creative mix-ups and spacings, like using your bombs and items to space them around shields. To condition them to drop shields. So you can get your combos. That's a good... Whoa, that was a great combo. And he went for a third time. He gets the forward smash I was talking about. Puts Cheese Bear off the side. Grab, regrab bomb. Up B kill. Does not kill. It's going off stage of pressure. I don't know what... Okay, he was trying to get the up B again, I think.
Tiger Boy with a really good start there. Reads
gets the roll with the up smash. Put some bombs up to cover him. We got some Cheese Bear's high school friends cheering him on from the crowd. So Tiger Boy does not quite snap the ledge with his tether. Like, it looks like it's going to come, and then it doesn't, maybe because of the tilt of Lilat.
Yeah, unfortunately, does not get a lot of damage on that
sock, too.
So wasn't able to make it back to that, unfortunately. Goes for the forward smash.
He had a lot of momentum after the first sock. See if he can regain it.
Yeah.
If not,
there's another forward smash. Using a lot of forward smashes, or a lot of smash decks in general. That's fine if you land him. Or if you got like a bomb or something that makes it safe. Yeah, like he's got the bomb in the air when he's using the up smash. It's like they're going to drop shield to punish him, and the bomb might hit him. It's kind of like when you do.
Right there. Cheese Bear does have the lead now, so would not be surprised if it starts to see him like.
Camping.
Not. Definitely not approach as much. He's going to look for. Look to keep Tiger Boy out. But Tiger Boy is doing a really good job of putting pressure on the shield.
One advantage that the bombs have over most projectiles if you're camping is that if you throw like a normal item, like a banana, you can just hit it with your sword. If you hit the bomb with your sword, the bombs blow up and it might hurt you. So you gotta commit to shield, which shield stun is a thing.
Okay,
tilt saves him, and he gets the back throw and does not kill. That was close. Toon Link has the second strongest back throw in the game in terms of killing.
Actually, Villager does.
Well, it's like they're 2 and 3.
Well, it's
and it doesn't matter because Cheese Bear has these.
SD. It's because of the angle that Villager has on his back throw that it kills earlier than Toon Link's.
Well, it's also dependent on like what part of the stage you're
at. He does have the second most knockback
growth
on his back throw, but
which means it might kill earlier from the center.
True. Yes. But at the ledge, Villagers will kill. Yeah.
All right, Cheese Bear staying going to battlefields.
Yeah, unfortunate SD there. He was starting to lose a little control of that match, but nothing that he couldn't overcome.
Yeah. I personally think that. Battlefield is an amazing stage for zoners because you can turtle under the platform and throw your items out.
Yep.
And if they try to jump, you can kind of stuff them to save the platform.
I think it is kind of, and I'm not saying, I mean, this is a good stage for Lucina in general, but I do think it's a mistake for people to think that they should take zoners to like Battlefield instead of like something like FD because you want to avoid FD because you know you just basically get a bunch of stuff
like,
at you.
If you're Fox, you really just want to take them to Battlefield.
FD
because they can't land.
Okay, sure. But yeah, Battlefield is a good stage for zoners, especially, and I think it's a pretty decent stage for Toon Link too. But I am not a Toon Link main, so.
All right, they're kind of scrapping right now. No one's really taking the lead.
Really
Toon Link using his sword a little bit. Rarity. Ooh, throw.
Okay, I like it.
So that's an important part of Toon Link's gameplay is all these mix-ups to kind of this sleight of hand to trick you out into dropping shields so I can hit you with a bomb. And get his confirms, because the most of his options just lose the shield, so he's got to find a way to persuade you to let go of it.
Okay, he should be dead. Yep. Yeah.
No.
Oh wow.
Well, he's not drawing it. Why didn't he draw his bomb? Oh, he knew he could make it back.
Wow. Okay.
Okay, gets the back throw. Yeah, maybe Villager would have killed that situation, like you're saying. But he's pretty far off stage, and he the bomb makes it safe to come back.
What's going on? No up smash.
Ooh, and goes to does not get the hit.
That is not something you see as often. I feel like that's almost risky too because Toon Link slides a lot, like on shield, with down air. And if you do it like at a wrong angle, you can just slide right off.
Oh, I haven't thought about it like that. Okay.
If I remember correctly.
Lotus Light Hand, got a boomerang coming back, goes up, does not hit him, gets the grab, he's got a bomb in hand. They trade forwarders. Toon Link's got to make it. Yeah, they got to
get back. Should.
Okay, that time he committed to the grab. Unfortunately, well, for him, Cheeseburger wasn't able to get the follow-up. Boomerang coming back, goes for the up smash that the boomerang might have sent him into. Okay, roll behind.
I think at this point, Cheeseburger is really going to have to get some gems. If he wants to win this set.
At the same time,
he
like...
should be able to... Nah, I don't think... I actually don't think up throw will kill.
He's in a position to kill with like... Ooh. He's in a better position to kill right now.
Well, my thinking is that I don't think you want to keep Toon Link that alive that long with Rage. Get hit with like a forward smash or something. Warfare.
At 160 though.
Well, that's true. That was going to kill either way. But, you know, just like... Even at like 60 at the ledge, forward smash, Toon Link, Rage, dead.
Gims are always nice, but like Toon Link. Oh, he doesn't have the advantage.
If you can read, especially the Zare or the tether,
you can intercept it. You can go in some situations.
Okay.
Oh, gets the jump up air. So Cheeseburger down now has an opportunity to kind of reset his thinking, go in with momentum. One thing interesting I've noticed that Tiger's been using a lot of bow and arrow compared to most Toon Link mains.
Oh, that's
all the fourth smash kills, and Cheeseburger out 0-2.
Yeah.
Tiger Boy wins again.
Strong showing there for Tiger.
Yeah. St. Louis stepping up. Cheeseburger, did you play Shake against him last time? What? Okay. All right.
So, let's see.